Because that's for bouldering.
I think they had a sign at one time.
Did they get one on the other side too?
Well, no, they had signs bolted.
Couldn't find it, disappeared. She's in the car, she's spazzing out. She's driving down the road, right? And the bow on her shoe flipped over on her foot, and she thought it was the snake, and she almost hit a tree. She was so petrified of the damn snake, she thought it got in the car. And the bow flipped over and touched her foot. Went off the road, hit a tree. Someone is really good at writing. I mean, they're like, what do you use, a stencil or something?
Chisel.
This edge of this boulder right here, see how it overhangs?
Mm-hmm.
I watched this kid one time. He hung on to the different little pockets and he went up right up that edge. And then he got up there and sat down like he was meditating, like he was Buddha or something up there.
When I got home, I read the title.
That's pretty cool. That rock up there? You see it? You see, this guy's one too.
Yeah.
He's in a tree.
I wonder if that was from a lightning strike.
I know, but he got cooked. It's all inside.